CSE. Today I have few questions, just MCQ questions. I expect my students to answer these questions. This will help you for your future exams, for the end semester exams. The first question I will read out. Please answer the questions. This uses the information. You know that this is nothing but geographical information system. Uses the information from which of the following resources? You please note down which of the following resources. One is nothing but the non-spatial information system, spatial information system, global information system, and the functional information system. Among all these four, which is the correct answer? Please answer. Global spatial, global information system. Is it correct? Is it correct? Spatial information system. Spatial information system has actually non-spatial phenomenon. Spatial information system has got two topics. One is nothing but the raster information. Second one is nothing but the vector information. This is only the correct answer for this one. Please note down this one. Okay. Which type of a data set is not used in GIS? We have various types of the data sets in the various subjects also. Which type of the data set is not used in GIS related software? One is vertex, second one is a point, third one is a polygon, fourth one is a polygon. Which one is not used? Polygon is not used. Please answer the correct answer. Vertex is not used for the software. Why vertex is not used enough? Polygon, point and polygon are very, very easy because you put a point and you add with the, you join with the line, and then the polygon means you join it in the form of a diagram. But vertex we normally don't create it. That's why we use the point software as a point, polygon and then polygon. We'll go for the next question. The entire each earth surface is divided into zones. In which type of map projection? One is polyconic projection system, second one is a cylindrical projection, third one is U-turn, and fourth one is a Lambert azimuthal equilateral projection. This is not like that. You have to learn GIS only for all these questions. It is only GIS is nothing but you are using GPS every day in your day life. What the map projections will be, that means how your map will be projected in the form of a polyconic or a cylindrical or U-turn projection or a Lambert. What will be the answer? Newton projection is the correct answer. Okay, we'll go for the next topic. In map showing contours, name of the dark and counter line is index contours, key contours are lines of deviation or lines of elevation. Which is nothing but if you are good in this counter lines only, you will be able to answer this one. Whether it is an index, key contours, lines, or lines of deviation or lines of elevators. Which is the correct answer?
Key
counters and all. Why key counters and all? Index counters are this one. Because for the key also you should give an index. For line also you should give an index. For lines of elevators also you have to give an index. We'll go for the fifth one question. GIS captures and analyzes dash data. Okay, you have the spatial data, geographical data, both A and B, and not at all. It's a very simple, easy. GIS captures both the A and B. That means it will take care of the spatial as well as it will take care of the geographical data also. Okay, now then the last one is GIS applications are dash tools. It's not mobile tools, it's not computer tools, it is a machinery tools or none of them. GIS applications are which tools? Are dash? Or mobile tools or what? Are computer tools or machinery tools or name of them? It is nothing but the computer tools. Before the tools were machinery only. Now it is not machinery also now. It is not mobile. It is only the computer. Okay. See, dash can be expressed as an example of hardware component, whether keyboard can be expressed or ArcGIS can be expressed or AutoCAD can be expressed or stabilization can be expressed. AutoCAD can be or keyboard or ArcGIS or stabilization. Which is?
Keyboard.
Keyboard can be expressed as an example. Among these three, who made it as a gist?